YB, in your opening address, you spoke about Orang Asli and their land rights. Can you comment about what's happening in Kelantan now? Will you step in to...
No, the government is serious about the issue. The Prime Minister has clearly said that he's quite concerned that people have come to see him, and he's quite concerned about their rights being trampled upon. It's really unfortunate that land matters come under the purview of the state government. However, the government is looking at the law and has consulted the Attorney General to see what best can be done to protect the rights of the Orang Asli.